lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a Joker wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for terror in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The tank will kill me if I try and get out of the vent. I can blind it temporarily using the remote hacking device. Drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
Predictable, and you never stood a chance.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for terror in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
Drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
How can the world know fear, true dread, when it has you, a stalwart knight, ever ready to slay monsters? Fear isn't pure biology, Batman. It's more than instinct. True fear is the absence of hope. And hope is the spread wings of a bat, shining on the clouds.
You're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats. Barbara's dead, Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the Flying Graysons on Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
You need me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
My search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
I can feel her, Batman. Get closer.
She's waking from a long sleep.
You're there, Batman. I can feel it. The pulse must be strong.
Organic defenses. Ivy's still helping him.